Pardon me, what did you say? What did you say? You're the self-proclaimed future of the WWE? What are you, the standard bearer of the WWE? You really think that's what you are? The hell with that. You know what? I got a little question for you. Why? Why have I already heard twice tonight that John Cena beat Randy Orton in Hell in a Cell? Why did I hear that Randy Orton lost to John Cena in Hell in a Cell? You know what? Think about it for 1 second. Maybe I lost last night because last Monday night on Raw, you took it upon yourself to curb stomp me. Now, you got one hell of a finish, kid. I'm still seeing stars. As a matter of fact, I feel like checking myself back in to anger management like I did in 06 for real, but I'm not. You know why? Because I'm here. I made a promise to myself. I made a promise to myself that if the authority didn't handle it, if the authority didn't deal with you, that I was going to deal with you, that I would eventually deal with you, and that's why.
Oh, oh man, he lost Veronica Rollins. Randy Orton has lost it. And now Kane and Rollins security trying to separate the man.
Well, look out. Randy Orton will not be denied.
Hey, this is you and me. Well, we're not going to do this. You're going to take the night off. Get on your bus. Get something to drink. Relax. Take the night off, Randy. All right? When the time is right, we will deal with this. But this is not the night. Emotions are too high. Hell in the Cell is over with. We will
move. Oh, Art strikes. The Apex Predator strikes Rollins.
Oh, and Triple H is livid.
Randy Orton spat in the face of authority.
I influence hands in my head.
Has lost it, and he made it perfectly clear, guys. He told the authority, you deal with Seth Rollins or I will, and Randy Orton did tonight.
And it looks like Triple H has lost it, and by that I mean lost control of the authority.